Soon, you are going to the hospital to get a picture taken from your lungs. Not just any picture. It is a very special picture of the inside of your body. You will not feel a thing when a picture is taken. In this video, we will join Tim to see how such a special picture is made. Tim is also going to have a picture taken from his lungs, not with a normal camera, but with a CT scanner. Later on, you will see what a CT scanner is. But first, we will join Tim. This is Tim. Tim is at the Sophia Children's Hospital. Before the special picture is taken from his lungs, he will practice a few breathing exercises. But first, he has to wait for his turn in the waiting room. Tim's mum is also with him, and his teddy bear as well. When it is your turn, the hospital assistant will pick you up in the waiting room. The assistant is someone who will make the special picture from your lungs. "Hi, Tim," says the assistant. "My name is Sunny." The assistant will bring you and your mummy or daddy to the exercise room. In the exercise room, you may sit on a small bed. Your mummy or daddy can stay with you. Your teddy bear can stay with you as well. Sunny asks Tim if he can breathe in very deeply and hold his breath for 6 seconds. Can you also hold your breath? Why not try this together with Tim? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, Tim has to exhale as much air as possible. Of course, you can do this too. Pretend to blow out all the candles on your birthday cake. And when all the air is gone, you hold your breath again for 6 seconds. "Well done, Tim," says Sunny. When you are ready with the breathing exercises, you may lie down on a small bed with your arms above your head. This way, your lungs can be seen very well on the picture. Together with the assistant, you practice a few more times. When you are ready with the breathing exercises, you go to the CT scanner together with your mummy or daddy. The CT scanner is in a large room. It is a little dark in the room. Tim looks at the CT scanner. It is such a big device. The scanner makes a soft humming sound. The assistant asks you to lie down on the bed with your arms above your head. Your mummy or daddy can stay with you and puts on a special picture jacket. The bed moves a bit upwards. When you are ready, the assistant will go to a different room. Tim and his mummy can see Sunny through the window. They can also hear Sunny. "Now we are going to take that special picture," says Sunny. The bed moves into the CT scanner. You will hear exactly which breathing exercises you'll have to do. When the assistant takes the picture, you have to lie really completely still. You will not feel a thing when the picture is taken. When Tim moves in and out of the CT scanner, he sees a red lamp turning around his head. He also hears the humming sound getting louder. Tim moves in and out of the CT scanner a few times. He lies as still as he can and listens very well to Sunny. When you move into the CT scanner, you cannot see your mummy or daddy, but they can hold your leg. This way you can feel that your mummy or daddy stays very close to you. After a few breathing exercises, Tim is already finished. The pictures are ready. The assistant moves the bed out of the scanner. "You did very well, Tim," says Sunny. Tim also thinks he did very well and smiles. "I'm so proud of you," says his mummy. "Would you like to know what the pictures look like? Here is the picture of Tim's lungs. Quite nice, isn't it?" When you are at the hospital, it is all right to ask any questions you might have. You can do that at any time. Tim is ready and can go home with his mummy. "Bye, Tim. And don't forget to take your teddy bear."